But it's only for today. waiting my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Sorcery! I knew there was something dubious going on here!
Elsa?
Monster! Monster! It's snowing! It's snowing in the middle of July! The queen has cursed the land! She's a monster, I tell you!
Just stay away from me!
Of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. So let them in, darling.
I don't care what they're going to say.
Ice for a living.
Oh. Oh, that's a rough business to be in, right? Summer thing. People are calling her a monster, but it's all my fault. I got engaged, and then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day. And she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yep. So anyway, I got mad, and so she got mad. She wore gloves all the time, so I thought maybe she has a thing about her.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
They did. But Hans is not a stranger. This is true love.
It doesn't sound like true love.
What do I do?
Let me handle it.
But I can help.
No.
Why not?
Because I don't trust your judgment.
Excuse me?
Who marries a man she just met?
I told you it was true love.
Hey, nice shot.
It was nothing.
Hang on.
And I like warm hugs.
Olaf? Oh, that's right, Olaf.
And you are?
I'm Anna. Oh,
and who's the funny looking donkey over there?
That's Sven.
And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, they're both. Makes things easier for me. And imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Buzz. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Hi! A dream in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously burned in summer. I'll find the sea, summer breeze, blow away, I'll be in summer.
But it's a good difference. And this place is amazing.
Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of.
I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. It is so wonderful to see you, but you should probably go. Please.
But I just got here.
You belong in Arendelle.
And forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this. Hand in hand, we can head down this mountain together. We don't have to live in fear. Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be right here.
Anna, please, go back home.
Deep snow.
What?
You kind of set off an eternal winter everywhere.
Everywhere.
But it's okay, you can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Well, sure you can. I know you can. Because for the first time in forever.
I'm such a fool. I can't be free of
it. Anna, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm fine.
Wait a minute. Who is he? Never mind. It doesn't matter. You have to go.
No, I know that we can work this out together.
How?
What power?
Just like that.
Hans, please.
Then she doomed herself and you were dumb enough to go after her.
Anna? No. Please. Anna?
As for you.
I've got this.
I don't understand. She froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours.
Guard, return Prince Hans to his country. We'll see what his 12 big brothers have to think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree with you more.
We may.
And one more thing. Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again.